Here comes the EST of WWE.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Winner of the 2021 Royal Rumble.
Don't worry, Saxton, you're the EST of the announce team. The first four letters are D-U-M-B, however.
That's not funny at all, Corey.
Nothing funny about Bianca Belair from bell to bell, a SmackDown Women's Champion who main-evented WrestleMania.
I believe that Bianca Belair is both the present and the future of the women's division.
No argument from me.
There are many more titles and many more main events in the future of the EST.
And from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, the women's champion, Shay Carr Grace.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
Extreme Rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Oh, stomping away.
Uncorks another one. Big splash. Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness! Flat-out power.
Wow!
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam! Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not going to be good.
What are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference because...
Watch this power. All the way up, all the way down. Not done just yet. Being contorted doesn't look good. The EST...
No, that was incredible. A couple of elbows, a third one of the nose, and that'll break the hold. Gets inside the ring. She's into the ring again. Clubbing blow to the back. Oh!
Right to the back.
She's taking some big hits here.
Great body control.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
She did her homework there. Wow, incredible height.
Belair gets countered.
Bianca expected that one.
She heads into the ring.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Returning to the ring now.
Look at this. Boom, nice. And shoulders are down.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
With the counter. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
She's beginning to flag a little. X Factor.
Kind of fortitude that stars are made of. Bianca is proving she can take on anyone's best shot.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Oh, that backfired on her.
That shoulder targeted there.
Belair predicted that.
Oh. Ooh.
Steered clear of that.
Ooh. Oh, no. No one expected this.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant.
No. Hard shot to the back. Here's the pump handle.
Backbreaker.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Boom. Oh, she got out of there.
Oh, boom. Needed the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
Able to sidestep it.
From behind. Back suplex.
Squash him. She breaks the ref's count. She is still in this fight.
She saw it coming.
Dropkick with precision.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Oh, ouch. Ooh.
Bianca expected that one.
Starting to drag a little bit.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
She's got a table, and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. To the skies.
And finds a counter. Kick gets caught. Oh,
right to the back.
Strategically placed shot. And the hits to the core keep coming. Needed the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
X Factor.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two. This could do it.
Shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Series of reversals.
And respond with a counter of their own. Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Gosh, what a match.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. She covers for the pin.
Resiliency.
Kick right to the body.
Base
first with a waist lock takedown.
What an elbow drop for added measure.
Belair getting ready. From the top. Elbow drop.
Belair looking to wrap this one up. Let's see what Belair can do with the opportunity.
She's bringing the tape. Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on? And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She's going at full throttle right now.
Chicken wing up and slam!
Top rope, putting it all over the line. Top rope! Oh, oh, Belair might have this in the back.
Looking for the victory!
Bianca Belair with the victory. Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Your winner, Bianca Belair!
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.